kill.
There have been a few casualties. I should say, accidents. That might be related to contact with the children.
My daughter was involved. Who are they?
They have one mind that they share between them.
Father?
Let us pray.
You've been discussing us with Dr. Vern. What did she tell you? You're hiding something.
The police can't do anything to stop the children.
Whoever longed to become a mother.
Drop the bat, let's go!
Just let me smash this ball downtown!
Warner Brothers has two perfect answers.
But what I see is me. I see me too.
I'm the woman of the house, and you're off to a year-round boarding school.
Now a couple of identical strangers have decided to play matchmaker.
All I gotta do is
air condition here?
Sure, it messes up the ozone layer.
Kirstie Alley.
I'm not overreacting. You
are a mental case.
Judy Davis. Woody Allen.
You're under arrest. We gotta put the cuffs on you, Mr. Block.
Demi Moore.
I'm sick of your smug cynicism.
Elizabeth Shue. Julia Louis-Dreyfus. And Robin Williams.
The act is out of focus.
You're soft. I was getting a little late.
I gotta get to the doctor.
Deconstructing Harry.
Look, Freddy, you're a semi-charming guy and a real snappy dresser. You're just not the kind of guy I date anymore.
Yeah? What kind of guy you date now?
Oh, the kind who wears socks.
And the only reason he hasn't been expelled yet is because he's the gym teacher.
Oh, Mr. Shoup.
At Oceanfront High.
Congratulations. You've been chosen to teach summer school. No, I'm not a real teacher. That's all right. These aren't real students. They're unmotivated, irresponsible, not too bright. They'll relate to you.
You in this class too?
Danny Aiello, Jason Gedrick, Kirstie Alley, Penelope Ann Miller, Daryl Hannah, and Joe Mantegna. This special uncensored home video edition comes complete with sexually explicit footage and scenes of graphic violence that were deemed unsuitable for television audiences. Three generations of honor and respect. Three generations of money.
He'll be all right as soon as he settles down.
He has a degree in accounting, which is like money in the bank, something you don't know anything about.
Mike, what do you say we go out and get some Carvel?
I got the time if you got the diapers.
Come on, Buzz.
Come on, Buzz.
I can't believe it.
What? What did I say?
Ma, you are forever on his case.
He's a slob. He's belligerent. He has the earning capacity of an illiterate immigrant. But I'm not going to say anything if that's what you want.
Separated between two different social systems.
We'll not sit down at a table with a man who chooses to keep his fellow human beings in bondage.
The North is for industry and progress. The South is committed to its proud traditions. George Hazard from the North. Ari Man from the South. They become friends across all upper sidelines.
Lehigh Station, South Carolina. On my way to West Point.
So am I.
No.
Yes.
No.
What? How could this have happened?
I take it this wasn't a planned pregnancy.
It's a beautiful, magical experience.
St. Jerome's Hospital.
John Travolta. Oh.
Come on, breathe deep, Try to help me just try.
Kirstie Alley.
Give me the drugs. Oh, thank you a really lot.
Now that is a little more like it. Hey, here's
good
Mr.
time. Ever complain.
Hi.
Mine's pink today. That's festive.
Mom's out of sorts.
I was fired!
Dad's overworked.
I'm in London.
I'm in San Francisco.
We're in Dallas.
And the kids.
Mom, you need a dog.
We've been through this 100 times.
Just aren't in the spirit.
This stinks.
Wasn't there ever anything in the world that you wanted more than anything?
I'll never have breasts!
Okay.
Now, the family that has everyone talking...
Julie, get back here!
...is going to the dogs.
I got papers!
You're a Heidi. Behind rules and regulations.
Who am I hiding from?
From yourself, Admiral.
Lieutenant Zavik was right. You never have faced death.
Logic clearly dictates that the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
Sensors indicate a vessel.
Rebecca Howe. Sam Malone. Sam, Rebecca Howe.
How do you do?
Abua.
And to you. If you'll excuse me.
Boy, you know, she's almost as great looking as I am.
Almost.
Gee, I wonder what she'll make me for breakfast.
Miss Tortelli, you have a couple of customers in the corner that look like they're on the verge of a good time. You better hurry over there and put your usual stop to it.
Yes, ma'am.